This $600 billion computer bug never actually happened. Up until the 1990s, computers conserved memory by only storing the last two digits of a year. However, with the turn of the century approaching, this meant that PCs wouldn't be able to differentiate between, say, 1901 and 2001. This is famously known as the Y2K problem, and experts estimated that entire industries would get wiped out. However, come midnight on January 1st, 2000, the expected issues ended up being minimal.